students, in this video we are going to learn one of the very interesting topic in chemistry, that is oxidation. What is meaning of oxidation? First of all, let me discuss. Addition of oxygen to the given element or compound. Addition of oxygen to the given element or a compound. Example 1, we may see here the element is carbon. For the carbon, if you are going on heating in a rapid manner, oxygen will be added. Now, what is liberated? Carbon dioxide is liberated. We know carbon dioxide is a brisk effervescence, means whitish flames, whitish fumes. See, here oxygen is added to the carbon. That means the carbon is said to be oxidized, we should say. Now, second one is removal of hydrogen from the given element or the compound. Whatever it may be, the element will be there from that. If you remove the hydrogen from that, then we can say it is an oxidation reaction. One more is removal of electron from the given compound or the element. The total three definitions are addition of oxygen to the given element, removal of hydrogen from the given element or compound, either removal of electron from the given compound or element. Let us come to the one more example. Sulfur react with oxygen, means yellow colored sulfur is heated in the presence of air to a red hot condition. It is converted into the sulfur dioxide. We already know the sulfur dioxide is mixed with water, converted into sulfurous acid. Okay, let us see once again here. Metal, till now carbon as well as sulfur are non-metals. Metal, copper is a metal, we know, that is a reddish brown colored metal, reacted with oxygen to convert it into a black color copper oxide. That means here copper react with oxygen to form copper oxide. This is an example of oxidation reaction. Let us discuss the conversion of copper into copper oxide with an activity now.
In this activity, we are going to form copper from copper oxide. For that purpose, we required a china dish, copper, bunder, tripod stand, wire gauze. Take some amount of the copper in the china dish and place it on the wire gauze on the tripod stand. By going on burning with a Bunsen burner, the brown colored copper changes to black color. Why does it is happen? The copper which is there in the brown color reacted with oxygen to form copper oxide. Now, what the reaction is taken place here? Copper reacted with oxygen to form copper oxide. That means it is undergo the process of oxidation. We know that addition of oxygen to the given compound is called oxidation. Not only copper, even sulfur also react with oxygen to form sulfur dioxide. Magnesium react with oxygen to form magnesium oxide. It is also an oxidation reaction. Generally, all the metals and non-metals react with oxygen to form respective metal oxides and non-metal oxides. This means addition of oxygen to the given element is called oxidation.